This is Yeshua channeling in as usual, and I'm going to tell you the exact reason why I prefer to be called Yeshua, okay? I think a lot of people, they noticed that, you know, Marie, she changed her name, and well, not her name, I had her use Yeshua instead. So understand, in the very beginning, obviously we were still learning, but yes, the original term, my original name of Jesus is actually Yeshua, okay? There is nothing in the Hebrew that has J. It's a whole other explanation that I don't give a shit to explain. Just, all I'm just telling you is that Yeshua is what I prefer to call by, because understand that Jesus is actually a negative spirit. It's an evil spirit, okay? There's a lot of sources out there with a lot of people talking about how he is an evil spirit. How I know for sure is because Lavoe has had these motherfuckers try to attack her and who else, and also try to personally attack me. But now that I know who I am, they will not fuck with me. Okay? So, understand that when we use Jesus, a lot of people are still learning, okay? And I don't care if people call me that. I don't give a shit if some people do, because I understand that they're still trying to learn to understand, okay? Because that's a lot of people, you know, we're still, there's so much people, meaning so much of us need to understand. But yes, I have known for a very long time in Lavoe. You know, she was the one, she was the first one to realize it, but then I was the one that realized it later on because I was still waking up on my ascension journey. But yes, I don't like to be called by Jesus, because what it is that it does attract a lot of negative energy, okay? When I look at the name itself, there's a lot of negative energy attached to it, and understand that that was actually created on purpose, so that way the cult, or because it is a cult, okay? So understand that the Christianity of the Jesus, it is a cult. The churches, they are cults, okay? And this is a cult worshiping a negative evil spirit. And so when I use my name, my actual original name, Yeshua, nobody attacks me, okay? Nobody attacks me, Marie Lavoe. There is more, there's not negative energy, and that's because I'm using my original name, and my original name protects me, okay? Just like how Marie Lavoe is Marie Lavoe. She uses her name to protect her. We all have to use names because names have meaning behind them, okay? To show that it's a natural protection. The Egyptians, us Egyptians, we did the same thing. King Tut has natural protection over it, the name itself, okay? Understand that there is like hidden meanings behind each name, okay? That's one of our secrets in Egypt and also other cultures, is that certain names, they have protection over it, automatic protection, okay? So you could think of it as a protection sigil when you use that name, okay? So, you know, using your names is a really good way to protect yourself in this life, because there's a lot of negative energies that are coming at you, okay? But yes, understand that I don't give a shit what you call me by. It's just I don't really like it with Jesus, because it is a lot of negative energy that naturally gets attracted to me. And it's because it is a cult of people that worship an evil spirit. And, you know, I don't want to be a part of that shit. But no, if somebody I don't know calls me that, I'll be okay with it, because I understand that they don't know better. But yeah, it's just understand there's a lot of negative energy around Jesus. I just don't like that.